New Zealand sprinted to victory in the men's Olympic double sculls on Thursday, powering through on the line to confirm their domination of the event and kick off what is expected to be a strong regatta for the Kiwis.